still has control through center ice. He's in on an onside play. Out in the slot, score!
Choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save, a goal he should make.
Takes that pass at center ice. Shoots, score! That's four straight.
This puck was always in a shooting position. What a great play.
Well, sometimes you just have to say that's a great move. Both once on the forward, once on the goaltender.
The other point man. The Rebels up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots! He scores!
To this area of the ice, you got to get rid of that puck quickly, and he did.
The goaltender's not going to feel very good about that one. He thought he was in good enough shape, but he gets beat right up over the glove.
You don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down.
Syracuse wins the faceoff, and skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Scores! Listen to this place!
What a start for them. Get the game's first goal, now they have to keep the pressure on. The goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot. You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase.
A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot, he doesn't have much time to think about it.
Offensive zone from the middle. Chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Scores! Lightning strikes here in Tampa tonight.
Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck. Now he needs some help at the bench.
Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Moves into the slot. Scores! He's in the back of the net.
Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going.